our wonderful pastor. Hear, hear.
Because we love him so and he loves us, we expect great things. But he expects great things from us as well. And I think putting the two together, we're going to make this a fantastic parish.